It's that time. Grab your kids because we're about to do something on the show that's pretty amazing.
Yes, Joshua J. is a master magician, and he's here to perform two of his favorite illusions from his new book called Big Magic for Little Hands.
Great for kids.
It's a terrific book. Right. Yes.
Yeah, it's for kids. It's the book I wish I had when I was their age.
All but right. You're not supposed to give your secrets away, I've always heard.
You can teach it. You guys would keep the secret, right?
Okay.
You want to see something fun?
Lola is here, and Sophie
All right,
is here.
I asked you guys to bring dollar bills. Did you bring dollar bills?
Yeah.
Hold them up so the camera can see, so everybody at home can see. I brought three bills as well. One, two, three. Hold them up, feel them, make sure they're normal. They're your dollar bills. Would you examine one?
Sure.
Would you examine one as
well?
Yes.
Yep.
And I'm gonna show you something magicians normally don't do. This is not an illusion, this is real. Are you ready?
You can turn it into a $5 bill.
That would be a good trick. Would that be a good trick? Would you guys like that trick?
Is that what's going
on? Let me see what I can do, look. All fair, but in this trick, like every trick, we need magic words. We're gonna use magic word, and I need you both to say it at the same time. The magic word is change. One, two, three.
Change!
Instantly they change into $100 bills.
Can I adopt you?
I have good news for you. You brought a dollar bill to this show, and you're going home with $100.
What?
And so are you. If your parents ask you where you got them, tell them it was magic.
Okay, okay.
All right, we have to bring in our other kids who won $100.
That's right.
We have Sadie, Noah, Nasir, and Addie. Come on,
come
in, guys.
On in, kids.
Come on over.
Slide this way just a little.
A little
good
bit.
Good job. A
make
more,
room.
A little bit more. A little bit more.
Hi, everybody.
A little more, darling.
What's
little
up?
More.
What's
yeah,
up? How are you guys?
Great.
You How
guys
are you?
All good? Everybody good?
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Should we do one more trick?
Yes.
What make it 1,000. Right.
Yes.
So we just had Christmas. I hope you guys had a great holiday. I hope you got everything you wanted. When I was a kid, I used to ask my parents for a pet every year. And you know what my mom got me? Play-Doh. She said you can sculpt any pet you want and make it, and that's what we're gonna do. So here's what I'd like you to do. Would you help me? Would you sculpt this into a tail? Because I'm gonna make right now the fastest, cutest, silliest pet in the world. This is my pet mouse.
What?
Cool. Oh, that's an awesome tail. We're gonna put the tail on it. Would you pet the mouse? That's good. Yeah, pet him. That's good. Let's add the rest of that in there. Now, pets need a name. What should we name the pet? You can name our pet.
What do you think?
What do you think?
Mickey.
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 All right, the pet's name is Mickey.
Mickey,
Mickey needs a home because pets come with responsibility. Stick your finger in there. Is that empty? Is that empty, Kathy?
It's empty.
It's empty.
Let the boys check it.
Okay, well, let's have the boys give their masculine appraisal.
Good.
It looks empty.
All right,
all right, we're going to put Mickey in his home, and he's gonna go to sleep, and you know what? Pets need food, so we're gonna cook some food for him. What do all pets eat? What do all mice eat?
Cheese!
Cheese, would you sculpt that into cheese? Help her out, everybody helps.
30 seconds, so I don't wanna rush you, but.
All right, here we go.
Cheese.
All right.
Cheese.
All right, good. Now, put the cheese inside the yellow canister. That's good, watch. The cool thing about magic is that you can make the make-believe real. And that's a real mouse. And you too can make kids crazy.
Wow, that is awesome.